Nothing is going on record except what I. The notices of Sri Tiruchi Shiva, Sri Santosh Kumar P have demanded discussion over law and order situation in the state of Manipur. Sri Sanjay Singh has demanded discussion over increase in crimes in Delhi. And Sri, nothing going on record, nothing, take it. Sri Raghav Chadha has sought discussion over the, nothing going on record, sir. You are a senior member. Sanjay ji has sought discussion over atrocities on Hindus in Bangladesh and arrest of ISKCON priest. Honorable members, these issues have been raised repeatedly during the week, with the result that we have already lost 3 days working. The days that should have been committed by us for public cause. There should have been vindication of our oath that we perform our duties as expected. The loss of time, the loss of opportunity, by not having question hour has given enormous setback to the people at large. Now I find, honorable members, and I call upon you for deep reflection. Rule 267 is being weaponized as a mechanism of disruption and disruption from our normal working. There are very senior members. This cannot be appreciated. I express my deep anguish. Nothing going on record. My absolute pain. We are creating a very bad precedent. We are dishonoring the people of this country. We are not coming up to the expectations. Our actions are not people-centric. They are to absolute public distaste. We are getting into irrelevance. People are ridiculing us. We have virtually become laughing stock. I appeal to you. Please, the House stands adjourned to meet at 11 a.m. on Monday, the 2nd December 2024.
For more such videos, subscribe to the NewsX YouTube channel, hit the bell icon.